Dallas rapper Trapboy Freddie joined Yella Beezy's live and surprisingly played an unreleased song mocking what happened on November 12th.
Hey, I'll put you down with this shit. Y'all ain't never listen to no new rappers?
Put me down, what you on?
Yeah, we got that new shit on here. Fucking stupid.
Hey, bitch, don't go with the whole shit.
Look, I told you what he's gonna be on.
Who is that over there?
That's my youngin', nigga. Yeah.
Who is that?
Hey, DJ.
Bitch, fuck him too.
Yeah. All right, you should have said that. You should have said that whole ass shit, nigga. Yeah.
What you want?
My man.
What's up?
They jumped up out the
wood.
He got ran out.
Man, you were panned out, nigga. Look how I panned out, nigga. They caught him with it, panned out.
I'm trying to
pull up and get him. I thought that was how they would live. Hey, hold up. Gangsta shit to somebody that get white. Hey, you can ask the Billy. I've been playing, yeah. Still ain't stopping at no life. And no bitch, it wasn't no dice.
They said slow.
What?
He pull up, put that shit right out. Nigga, I was selling dope.
Oh, God.
I don't give a fuck about no route. Body after body, tell your partner, deal on more. Should've thought about the rush.
Before they started dissing us.
I was chilling in the hood.
Really get my paper up.
Hey, you over counting money.
So you got a paper cut, nigga.
Flay, man.
Hold on. Yeah.
Hey, why you gotta call on my shit with this bullshit, man?
Yeah. Man, I'm trying to.